What's up? What's up, losers? Ja. En voor 250.
Hoeveel?
250 baht. Dat was ja goed.
Dat was, moeten we dan doen, hè?
Bijna, het is een LK Metro.
Gaat dat passeren?
Ons hotel is daar, ja. Ik ga dat doen, ja.
Dat is niet voor nu, maar doe het met ons met 2 dagen.
We gaan dat vanavond sowieso passeren, LK Metro. Ik ga deze erin steken.
Ja.
Dan zien we van body. Elke vast. Elke is de lange. Dat is het. So, there's a... Guys, I know we're in Pattaya right now, but I want to talk something about what's going on the internet for a second. There is a new documentary on Netflix. And every time there's like a new big documentary, everybody has to talk about it. First there was like the documentary of Ted Bundy. They make a documentary out
of
it.
Big fan.
Big fan of Ted Bundy, okay. And yeah. Like, this shit is all 10, 20 years ago, and now suddenly it's subject again. Now there's a new documentary about Michael Jackson.
Oh yeah, fuck it.
So the guy is fucking dead, Ivo. Yeah. The guy is fucking dead, so he can't defend himself. Twee van zijn vermeende slachtoffers are talking shit about him. Oh, he raped me. Blah 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 blah. And now the Simpsons, for example, the creator of the Simpsons, they had an episode with Michael Jackson. They deleted it, so they don't air it anymore. Some radio stations don't play the music of Michael Jackson anymore, you know, because he's now persona non grata because of this documentary. Holy shit, look at that fucking girl over there. Holy shit, rechts. We gaan naar... teken.
Nee, maar... Ga je het zijn over Michael Jackson?
Jamal!
Voilà. Trillen was echt wel mis, hè?
Ja, los van zijn muziek.
Nee, maar dus...
Well, you can hate the guy personally, yeah, but you can still enjoy the music. But I mean, I don't even hate the guy personally, because everything that has been said about him, he can't, every story has 2 sides, okay? So he can't defend himself, that's bullshit. Hij kan zichzelf niet verdedigen. Kerel is dood.
Nee, maar ook al met... Oké, die mens, ik denk dat duidelijk is dat Michael Jackson mentaal ziek was, oké?
Dat weet ik niet.
Nee, maar wat hij maar gedaan heeft,
disagree.
Hoe jij zo wit maken, oké.
Okay.
Hij was niet 100%, oké? Okay? Maar nee, wacht.
Dat is issues.
Nee, wacht. Issues. Maar nu, de dag van vandaag... Dan zeggen we van, oké, die mens was niet normaal, hij zou hulp nodig hebben.
Is dat Beach Road? Ja, Beach Road, aan de andere kant.
Hij heeft hulp nodig.
Yes.
Zo maakt wel recht.
Shama! But you're ignorant, Ivo, you're ignorant.
He needs help, he's not okay, man.
That's ignorant.
No, but now we judge him to old standards. Burn him, but...
Ah, dat is ook waar.
Now, to a pedophile, we say, oké, he needs help. We have to help him. So why are we judging this man to old standards? When now we would say, okay, we have to help him. He's mentally, but he's dead. We cannot help him. He cannot defend himself. Just let it be. Mm-hmm. They got millions of dollars.
But you know what?
No, the victims got millions of dollars.
You know what the documentary is about, though? Like what they are saying about him? That he slept with younger kids.
What? That?
Dat hij met jonge kindjes heeft geslapen.
Ja, ik weet het.
Daar gaat het over.
He got sued. And he paid millions of dollars. So let it be. It's finished.
You know, if he was still alive, you know, he would moonwalk out of the courts, and the judge would be like, damn, innocent.
Innocent, man.
Come on, woo. Look, I don't know if what it said has been true or not, but I'm gonna still bump his goddamn music, so fuck you. That's one thing. Second of all...
You know what I don't get? They do a documentary, yeah? About the Piet.
Alan does not speak true. Tell him, what the fuck?
Sounds cryptic.
Huh? Maar is dat... Ben ik wel eens blind hiervoor?
Ja, dat is daarom.
Maar ik heb daar ook palmbomen gezien.
Ja, maar dat is beach.
Heb je ook palmbomen gezien?
Ja.
Daarom is
dat
niet
weggaan.
Shamao! Look at this setup. Guys, you should have seen Ibar last night. God damn, man. 10 out of 10 left and right. And they were all eyeballing, you know, they always think, you know, damn, I want a piece of this Turkish action, you know. But I was standing there by the table, smoking my cigarettes, looking cool, you know.
Actually, they were looking at me, but they thought...
the fuck is... Ah, yeah, okay, so you were next to me.
No. That's What's up?
You can't go in Ibar with this setup, you can't.
No. You cannot film there. Get our asses kicked.
Ibar is truly the place to be, man, for this. And it goes till like 4, 5 a.m., probably 6 a.m. We left the club at 4 a.m.
Ja, want het was... Nee, wat, ik ben geen waar. Ja, maar zijn er geen vier in? En we zijn gewoon zo aan het lopen.
Kan, ja.
Ja,
I was just looking for a girl. Ah, nee, toch niet. Dat is hier... Second Road. Ja, het zijn die dingen. Suddenly is hot. Even een dikke motorbike, even.
Wat?
Een dikke motorbike. You wanna walk? Show me your shortcut then.
I don't know.
Just go straight through here.
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Oh, I can do it and die. Is in this sewing machine? Dan is dat niet zo'n shortcut.
Ga je die straat door? Dit is geen shortcut. Het is naast de weg.
Culture is een cool ass way. Love is a force. You have the power to change.
Good. she is not my lover. She's just a girl claiming I am the one. But the girl. No, like that. The boy is. The boy is not my son.
De nagedachtenis van Michael Jackson al genoeg aan het verkrachten. Als jij nog een beetje raakt, voor dit moment. Maar je moet.
Er zijn niet zoveel liedjes van Michael Jackson dat ik eigenlijk wel goed vind. Zo.
Triller?
Hoe ging dat? Hoe gaat Triller?
Zombies in afgelopen.
Ja, ik vind dat clipje is wel leuk. Maar hoe gaat dat wel? Dat is Smooth Criminal. Nee, dat vind ik wel leuk. The Earth Song.
Ja.
Ah, 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 ah. What about us? What about... Of die ene liedje in de auto. Liberian girl,
yeah.
She came and she touched my world. Shamao, ooh, ooh, shamao, ooh. Liberian girl, she came and she rocked my world. God is ignorant, don't say that, it's ignorant, no.
De foutpakje, hè?
Ja. You can't sleep with 6-year-old kids, Michael. That's ignorant, come on, that's ignorant. Hey, feminists in the Western world, I dare you to come to Pattaya. I dare you. Come on. I dare you and talk to these girls. Hey, you shouldn't sell your body. Come on. I dare you, motherfucker.
Gonna get the shot.
You're gonna go home with a kale trip, huh? With a.
Hello?
We gaan terugkomen naar huis met een kale trip of zo'n.
A bald trip.
With the bald for the bald head. Oh, look at this. Oh, they're probably fighting, you know? These roosters, they probably use us for fighting. Holy shit. Scared? Damn, he looks healthy as fuck.
You were like bird?
The best erotic club.
I want the best. All the best.
I will look this up. The best erotic club. What is this? Like a. Is that a go-go bar? Yeah, Ketnir.
Yeah, hello, Bazu.
Yeah, they're following my live stream. That's why they know.
Ah,
it's,
okay, yeah.
They're listening to every shit I say.
Sure.
What him say? Wait, I go back 10 seconds. I listen again. Oh, so good. Down here, papaya, eat papaya salad. Oh my god, so much fun.
Hier, hè? Nee, wacht nog verder. Ja. Walk over here.
Soy bokaal.
Not really.
Lada banging. I drive in my car and then it's slow, loud and banging. Yeah. Bro, I'm gonna get my massage on, bro. I'm gonna get my massage on. Ik zei, bijna heel sexy, weet je wel. Ik ben zo... Now I became like the Thai girls. I go up to a girl and say, hey sexy, where you go? I was sleep with you, you boom boom.
Dat was eigenlijk allemaal gezegd door die chauffeur. Ik heb niet van verstaan.
Waarom?
Dat helemaal tegen hem dat zei. Die wat die zet against the motorcycle guy. I didn't understand anything. You speak
really?
Thai or
how? English, you know, Thai English. For sex with whom? Boom boom there, boom boom. I want boom boom. This is the god of the elephants, Ganesha. What's that? Ah, oh, that's cool. Oh, that's cool. Ah, nice. That is a shortcut. It is a shortcut.
What is the going on here?
Ah ja, ja, vanaf nu komen we gewoon van langs hier zo, hè?
Nice.
Mooi, hè? Dat is hier altijd open of zo. Ja, tot 11 uur misschien. Maar ik moet niet, ja, ik moet niet, hè?
Wat?
Ik moet niet komen.
Maar
ik ga een massage.
Ah,
dat
moet je. Ga je even douchen?
Ik ga daar douchen.
Ah, dat is goed.
Ik ga daar douchen.
Daarna, wat doe je daarna?
Ik ga je een bericht sturen dan, hè?
Ja, kom je dan terug hier?
Ik was zijn terugkomen.
Als u zo al met, kom terug, want ik ga nu met verslagen half uur en ik ga trainen. Dus, en het
weet niet
zijn die Jujun als
je gemaakt. Ja. Ja, naar Rijbach. Yeah, I just started the stream, so I'm gonna. I need to cut it off again because I want to do my massage. So, you know, 20 minutes stream, half an hour stream is also something. Better than nothing. We didn't do much in 2 days, anyways. Just we went to the Big Sea to pick up some girls, but the girls were pretty ugly in Big Sea. And then there's the festival where we're coming from. We saw a couple of hotties, but couldn't approach them. It's weird to approach them a little bit. I still have a weird vibe shopping while when their colleagues are next to them. You gotta pick them up. Yeah, well, let's end it here.
It's my day off, okay? It's my day off, so fuck off. What is it? 6,000 bits? Wow. It's pretty high.